All right, Cindy's about to eat sweet green peas. She already had her grilled cheese sandwich, which she ate it all. She got strawberries and green peas left.
And they are good. I mean, the strawberries are good.
They're good, right? It's mushy. Finish them. You like them the more you eat them. Go ahead, swallow them so you can talk to the people.
I didn't like it.
It was not that bad.
It was gross.
Which one's bet worse, spinach or green peas?
Spinach and green peas.
She had spinach yesterday. She didn't like that either.
Spinach. I don't like it. It's too mushy. Mom, are you still recording me?
Yeah, go ahead and finish it.
And now I'm gonna eat one more strawberry.
All right, we're gonna let her finish her green peas. She don't have that much. See, I didn't give her a whole lot. All right.
Get that taste out of my mouth. Okay, guys, so this is my last bite. Sorry. Okay, and I'm gonna be eating it on my crib. And the last time it was mushy, so I think we're gonna count. 1, 2, 3.
That's so good.
Pretty good.
Green peas. No, don't talk with food in your mouth.
Yeah.
See, that wasn't that bad.
Oh, and here's the yucky.
Yeah, that's leftover juice. She even spilt some. I guess we give it to Prissy and see if Prissy want to eat it. All right, good job.
Prissy's a dog, by the way.
Good job.